Let's see, another crystal. Are you seriously kidding me? This is too tricky to try to do all this and then come out alive on it. Alright. So now we got the second crystal, which goes...
Right. Now to activate it.
On the other side. Alright, let me do a hard save here before we do that. Because I have no idea how... Alright, here we go, Ghostbusters. Gosh, that was pretty good. That was... really quick. Woven armor, woven boots, woven gauntlets. Sweet. Cannot move, spine broken, liver, spleen pierced. I knew jumping into the portal was extremely risky with only one crystal powering it, but still, better than certain death at the hands of enraged peasants. A foolish hope, my time is very short. So I've got 4 of the 6 Wolf Witcher gear set. I gotta get 2 more. You jumped through the portal too soon, Spike. What a hell of a fall. Did you, I take it you survived it, though? Of course, now the question is, how on earth do I get back down? Oh, alright. Oh. Very, very carefully, Mr. Bonds. All righty then. Search the ruined watchtower near Kaer Morhen. Wait a minute. Oh, okay, so this is the next. And what's this other thing? That's another ruined watch.